Now that I have become a peanut butter connoisseur, I can tell that the matte finish on this shows that it is not a high quality nut butter.